to this bath time relaxation meditation. Whilst in the bath, take care of yourself and your thoughts, allowing this moment to be on your own in a quiet space to calm your mind and body. Make sure that through this moment you stay awake and not to do this meditation if you're too sleepy. Okay, let's begin. Be here with me in this meditation. Being here in water. Allowing it to mold around our body. Feeling the warmth of the bath, of the air. Embracing the silence. And hearing the crackling of the bubbles against your ear. Allowing your body to just let go and embrace the water, loosening your muscles, releasing the tension from your day. Letting the water keep you up, keep you secure, safe, and warm. Start to move your legs, becoming aware. Tightening and releasing your toes. By doing small turns with your ankle, and feeling how the water moves in the direction of your turn. Start to pedal your legs up and down, feeling the movement in your knees, tensing and relaxing. Allowing the water to calm and soothe your muscles. Move up towards the top of your body, allowing the water to cover you up to your chin, to your neck, loosening your shoulders, moving them slightly, and allowing your hands to fall by your side, your shoulders to sink through the water. And your head to rise above the water and breathe in a deep breath in and a long breath out. And you can place something on your chest, sponge maybe, or a bar of soap, but you can just watch your chest rise and fall with the water and watch how the water just molds to your breath. How it gently wraps around your body, how when you breathe in, your chest rises and the water falls, and when you breathe out, the water quickly embraces your body, wraps around. Breathe in, feel the water fall off your skin, and breathe out. This is a good way to focus on your breath, to watch how literally your body moves, how it makes a difference in everything that's around you. You see how your air is so important. How water instantly makes you feel relaxed and calm. How nothing else matters apart from this moment with yourself in the water, in this warm room, in the breath. Be grateful for the water that we have with us right now, as once we release the water, we don't know where it goes. We have no idea what happens. But whatever happens, the water just carries on flowing. No matter what struggle, what direction it goes, it carries on flowing. And we may never see this water again. This is our water for this moment. So let's say I am grateful for this water that I am able to use to keep me calm and relaxed and soothed in this moment. I'm grateful for this moment. I'm grateful for this water. grateful for this moment. I am grateful for this water. Keep taking a deep breath in, watching your chest rise and out, watching your chest fall. Now slowly moving up, listening to the sounds that you make as you step through the water. Watching how you disturb the stillness with the movement of your body. And how much life that you feel with this around you. How much comfort it holds. Well, in any moment of distress that you're feeling from now, remember this moment, this time that you had for yourself, with no disturbances. And go back to this safe space, this calm space. And no matter what state that your emotional state that you're in, in the future, you can always bring yourself back down. Choose to bring yourself back down to a relaxed state, remembering just how you were in this moment, just how it feels to be soothed and calm, and realizing nothing matters. Nothing matters if anything's hurting you or anyone's troubling you. Don't allow it to enter you and hurt you and cause you pain. Allow yourself to just accept and let go. Just accept and let go. You want to feel calm and centered and escape any bitterness or resentment that's inside you. Allow the water to just soak up that pain, that bitterness, that resentment. And allow it to release and take it away with them. Allow it to flow away. As the water will do that for you, if you choose to let it go. I hold my hands to my heart in a prayer position. And I wish you lots of love, light and joy for the rest of this moment that you have with yourself. Always remember to be grateful for everything that you have. so you can find the truth and discover who you are, your path in life, your purpose and your meaning, because you're important. All my love. Namaste.